Five, four, three, two, one.
That wasn't an asteroid.
No, it wasn't.
Beverly.
Before you say anything, I can see what's going on. Are we?
Look, I know the time is precious, but do you think you could give me a moment or two with Jack?
Don't come. Don't come. Fine, open. Hey, Hanson. Bang up job your heroes are doing with my ship. Love the view.
Can we talk?
Officially, no.
Unofficially?
No.
We have a problem. There's a changeling on board. That's what kept us from warping away. And judging by the state of the corpse in sickbay, it's been on the ship since before we picked up Dr. Crusher and her son. Something bigger is happening here. And as much as it pains me, we have a major personnel problem, and nobody knows this ship better than you.
Computer, reference my personal records. I want to record a private message for Deanna Troi.
Recording. Proceed with message.
In the event that the Titan is somehow recovered, Deanna, I want you to know Deanna, I want you.
Recording paused.